to George Treehouse.
We've been recording for a long time.
Well, we recorded not that long ago. But I want to show everyone what I've been doing since the last video. So I've done lots of things, Shani.
Are we in creative mode?
No, you're in creative mode. Sean doesn't like... Ah! Zombie. Yeah, Sean doesn't like getting attacked by zombies, so he yeah, you're sending. But I'm not. Okay. Where did the other ones go? Did they die? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a golf course here.
Yeah. So, look, what I've been doing is I've been building more trees around our treehouse. So, it's a tree. Up to the roof.
What?
Look, I've covered the whole roof in trees. Oh, I think it's getting night time.
I'm daydreaming.
Yeah, but let's come and sleep.
I'm going to sleep next to the golf course, maybe.
Okay. Oh, I've got an arrow in me. Okay, there we go. So yeah, the other thing I've been working on is a mini golf course.
Whoa, I saw a creeper!
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Where?
Inside on our treehouse.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I see.
Oh, well, he didn't follow me. Okay, this is my other thing I've been working on. Is this golf course? So, do I have any snowballs on me?
He went golf with your number?
Yeah.
What?
Alright, ready? The first one is the easiest one. You just go straight in there. Boom.
Okay.
And it's a par one. These two, this one and this one look a lot like stamping ones. But the third one, whoops, par two this one is, so I got it in the right number of goes. This one is my favorite one. This one is called Hole 3, The Wall, and it's par 3. Okay, so if you throw here, it usually doesn't quite get into this hole, see? But then it goes down there, and then it pops up around the other side, over here, and then you gotta get it into the hole. Oh, I missed. There we go. I missed it. That's a par 3, but I got it in 4. Let's try again.
I can go to the water mansion.
1, 2. Oh, when it goes back there, it's really hard.
Where's the creeper, bar? It's probably gone right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, 3.
But hey, where's the creeper?
And the other thing I've started working on.
Right now.
Yeah, it's probably, the creeper's probably gone by now. So the other thing, Johnny, I was just building it here, which is kind of lame. Like, you just come out of our village and straight into the mini golf? No. You gotta come out of the village and go into, like, the fun land entrance. So that's what I've been building over this side, is the entrance, which is not finished yet. It's gonna look much cooler when it's finished. But you'll come in here. This will be like the tickets and souvenirs and the park entrance and exit, right? I haven't finished it yet. I've just been having a play around with some quartz and some bricks. And yeah, let's go up here and have a look on the
roof. I'm in survival, Alpha?
Yeah.
Why are you in survival?
So this is the roof.
Why are you in survival?
I like survival. It's more of a challenge. Alright.
Oh, you're getting hungry now, Alpha?
Oh, yeah. So the other thing I was going to do, Shawnee, is I was going to make the entrance to my golf course over on this side because it doesn't make sense to have it on the other side. But I didn't want to move everything around. So I'm just going to build like a concession stand. Or not a concession stand, what do you call it? Like a ticket booth over here where you come in. So you'll come out of here, go down here. buy your tickets, and then you go down here to start the first round of golf. Okay, so this is like,
yep.
The entrance is this way.
That's right.
So, let's get started on that. I don't know exactly how it's going to look. Where should we start it? Should we start it all the way back here? That seems like a long way to walk. If I start it here, then maybe we can make the golf course go that way and then down there a bit. And then you come back out over here somewhere. Maybe. Okay, let's try that. So we'll start here. Three, and then we'll put in some upside down stairs. Because they make cool pattern. And hello! And a sign. Where did I put my sign? It's here.
Hello?
What did you do?
I made the park.
Oh, not that one. Signs. And this would be called tickets for mini golf.
And then
we'll put some fence posts. I don't want to make creepers and spiders. It's going to be one deep. And then we're going to have some upside down stairs again. And over here will be a trapdoor for our thingy to get in and out. Although he won't be able to get out. What should I put here? I feel like there should be like something different. What about a crafting table on one side? Because, like, you never know when the concession, when the ticket guy needs to build something. And a chest to hold all the, yeah, we'll make a chest over here to hold everything, all his tickets that he's going to be selling. Okay, yeah, and then we'll put some more fence posts. And should we have another fence post, or should that be it? I think that should be it.
Why I can't fly on survival?
Yeah, you can't fly in survival.
Why I can't fly?
You can fly if you have an elytra. Which we have.
An elytra.
There. I think that's gonna be. I didn't bring my dirt. Okay, I'm just gonna grab some dirt. Temporarily. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Okay, and then we'll go up to the top and put on the top on our roof.
Hiya. Today,
we're in. Let's put those back there. There, there's our ticket booth.
Ticket is for getting tickets.
Yeah, and I'm gonna go and put a villager in there too. So that was the other thing that I'm gonna have to do is. Get some more villages, and I was thinking of building a villager farm. Oh, why do I keep putting that one down?
But I can get in here, but I can
okay. And then maybe I'll put
I
a sign here.
Me going in here.
Wait, I don't have enough signs. Okay. Oh, that was what I was going to do. I was going to put this one here, and a snowball here representing golf.
That's a golf ball.
Ticket, please. Okay. Here you go.
That'll be $6.
$6?
Yes.
Okay, and then we'll go down here, and, oh, maybe this chest, we don't need this chest anymore, do we? So, actually.
I need to have a trapdoor for our house.
Lots of snowballs here. But we can put them all in to, this is where you get your snowballs from.
Oh, my little toy's white, and now I can get those snowballs.
Turn it around this way.
And the pail.
Alright. And if I had a.
Parrots
making creeper noises, are they?
Yeah.
signs. So here we can say, over here is your balls. And then we'll put a sign here saying entrance.
Where's the water mansion?
Entrance.
Where's the water mansion?
Oh, that looks kind of weird. Entrance. Over there. There we go. Alright, so we gotta go get a villager. How are we gonna get a villager? I think we need to use like a train, you know, the minecart thing.
I heard one!
What? A real creeper or just a bird pretending to be a creeper?
Bird.
Oh.
Just bird.
Yeah, so, I'm just gonna temporarily... Oh, snowballs? Yeah, you can take them. Alright, so let's grab some mail. And a minecart. I'm gonna push. I'm gonna take one of our villagers into there. Oh, actually. Yeah. So. Let's just put down a mine.
Oh, they're making the weirdest noise.
Yeah, let's push them up there. We're going. Yes, there we go. Okay, and then let's get it. Get back on the track. Yeah.
It's getting dark, Papa.
Oh yeah, it is too. You're safe. Alright, we'll quickly go have a sleep and then I'm going to push the villager into the concession stand in the morning. Where's he?
Treehouse.
Quick, get into the mine and sleep, or wherever you're gonna sleep.
I'm already sleeping.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Where are you sleeping?
There.
Alright, here we go. Village somewhere.
How do you get him? It's half five. Just
wait, is this my... Oh no, this is a different... this is my feather touch one. Which I've been using to break ice. Okay. Okay, so let's get
maybe
this round back. So the other thing, Johnny.
Okay.
The next thing we're going to do. So now we have our concession stand. Not our concession stand, our ticket stand. And see, we're going to go ask him, "Can I have some tickets, please?" And then we'll get our snowballs, and then we'll go play. Yes. In the next episode, I think what we're going to do is I'm going to go over to far away from our village, not too far, and build another village.
Oh, the ice are zombie fresh. I can't eat my food up.
We'll build another village.
Yeah.
And, like, farm villages, because if I want villages to man all of our stations, I'm going to need a lot of villages. Which, at the moment, I don't have. I only have a few. So, it's pretty cool how you can do village, what did I do there? How you can, like, farm villages. It's kind of cruel. Fisherman, have I got any farmers?
I'll be back in a minute.
What kind of a farm? None there. I've already got 3 out of it. I'm gonna need that. Maybe once I build my farm, I can do more. I thought I would like a
wooden mansion.
A wooden mansion? Alright, so that's why I built this guy. I'll put a cartography here so we can. And I bought stuff
on. You need your bed too!
Ocean Explorer map. Woodland Explorer map. He's ready to sell it to me when we're ready to go. Hey! What are you doing? I have another farm. So maybe I have a farmer somewhere. Alright, anyway, let's say goodbye to everyone.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.